Hello guys, magandang araw sa inyong lahat. For today's video guys, meron na naman akong ipakita sa inyo na ibang klaseng barko. Ayan guys, kita nyo yung barko na yan guys, na kulay blue, may pula, maroon, tsaka puti. Ayan guys, ayan na naman guys, kunan na naman natin ang ship details yan. Ayan. Medyo palapit-lapitin natin yan guys para mabasa natin yung pangalan niya. Ayan. Maaga pa kasi dito guys, mga 7 o'clock in the morning. So yeah, ganyan yung pangay, yung araw, hindi pa gaano maliwanag. Ayan. Assisted siya ng tugboat guys. Ayan. May nakihila sa kanya na tugboat. Ayan guys. Ayan guys, mapasa na natin yung pangalan niya. Ang pangalan niya guys, Gramos. Ayan, Gramos yung pangalan niya guys. So maya maya guys, lagay natin yung details niya dyan sa screen guys, para mabasa niyo kung anong klase siyang barko. Ayan, yung haba niya, kung saan siya na registered. Ayan. Ayan. Okay guys, kung hindi ka pa naka-subscribe sa YouTube channel guys, paki-subscribe naman, click and share, ang click na rin ng bell button guys para update kayo sa mga video na i-upload ko. Keep on watching guys. See you, bye.
Gramos is a bulk carrier that was built in 2019, 4 years ago. And sailing under the flag of Barbados. Her carrying capacity is 61,000 TDWT, and her current draft is reported to be 9.3 meters. Her length overall loa is 199.9 meters, and her width is 32.9 meters.